just what, any idea what happened? Well, your name and...
My name's Jim Stewart. I'm on the fire department.
Pendleton Fire Department?
Yes. One thing we know, he drove off 67 through the grass and ended up here down in the creek where you see it at now.
Right.
We don't know anything other than what happened or anything like that. I haven't talked to him.
All right, is Victor going to be okay?
He was talking to us in the car, and he was able to get out and walk out of the water, yeah.
Okay.
So everything's looking good so far.
All right.
All right.
Thanks a lot.
Uh-huh.